I would like to talk today about the innovative technology and two products that represents this technology, CyberKnife and Tomotherapy RadXact. The CyberKnife system consists of the main components which introduced by the linear accelerator, which attached on the robotic manipulator mounted on the pedestal near the patient head area. Also, we have two X-ray sources on the ceilings and corresponding detectors mounted on the floor. We have also the treatment coach itself and exchange table with the standard fixed collimators. CyberKnife deliver each treatment in unique U3D workspace with robotic precision of beam angles in non-coplanar and non-isocentric environment. You can see on these movies the flexibility of the robotic delivery of the treatment compared to the Linac-based treatment with the coplanar delivery, which could bring some gantry constraints. The advantages of non-coplanar beam delivery we can see here when we see the beam which goes in coplanar direction, and compared to the non-coplanar delivery, where the we can optimize range of non-coplanar beams effectively to limit dose to the target and avoid effectively the critical organs and structures. The CyberKnife uses the QV imaging system for the target localization during the treatment. The imaging system consists of two X-ray sources on the ceilings and the image detectors mounted on the floor. We have the workstation with the targeting software which compares automatically in the real time the live images to the images from the patient CT data. And then the system creates the offsets, and during the treatment delivery, the robotic manipulator can compensate and correct the position of the Linac head depend for any calculated offsets. Those unique features leads to the and brings the patient comfort during the treatment. We don't use the rigid frames or rigid fixation for the treatment, and also we can treat the moving targets in the lungs when the patient can breathe normally. CyberKnife, this is a one system that has MLC collimator on the robotic construction. It's called Incise MLC. The MLC was created to give ability to expand the clinical indication for the treatment in the department, and gives opportunity to treat bigger lesions with a significant reduction of the treatment time. In the last year, we bring on the market the new products, Accuray Precision Treatment Planning Station and Data Management System, which can be integrated with the Accuray systems in this department. And now the Tomotherapy CyberKnife can be integrated all together. These features brings the also advanced tools to treat faster and deliver high deliver treatment with a high precision. Accuray treatment planning station has the unique feature precise RTX. This is an option for the retreatment. This option designed to make retreatment process more efficient and effective. Clinical studies have indicated unmatched ability of CyberKnife to treat different type of lesion, which helps doctors to destroy tumor with high precision and less side effects. CyberKnife can be used for the treatment all body, intracranial and extracranial, for the lungs, liver, pancreas, spine, and prostate. What makes the CyberKnife system different? At first, as I already mentioned, this is robotic architecture. The system can provide the treatment with sub-millimeter accuracy. The infrafraction imaging, when the system knows the tumor position during the treatment. And real-time motion tracking and correction that goes automatically and adapted to target motion. All this future is a result and they gives opportunity to provide maximize dose delivery to the target and minimize dose delivery to the healthy tissue and critical organs. And also, as I mentioned, the CyberKnife allows patient to be treated with a comfort. The another system that also came on the market, this is a new generation of tomotherapy, the RadExact system. The RadExact system was created for the high reliability and easy serviceability. The main components of the tomotherapy, it's a ring gantry, linear accelerator, the imaging detectors, binary MLC. System of the collimators on tomotherapy has the primary collimator jaws and the secondary collimators that provides a modulation. This is a multi-leaf modulator. The multi-leaf modulators provide the beamlet intensity, which controls by the leaf open times. Binary modulator consists of 32 pair leaves, which are driven pneumatically. It moves very fast, and fast transit time is less than 20 milliseconds. During the opening time, which takes longer, we can provide the high intensity of the modulation. If the leaf time is shorter, the leaf open time is shorter, we provide the low intensity, we can provide the modulation with the low intensity. During one projection, one rotation on tomotherapy, we can deliver altogether more than 3,000 beamlets with different level of the modulation. The tomotherapy system is designed to provide image-guided IMRT and also can provide the 3D conformal treatment with the same features. Multiple radiation beams with non-uniform intensity facilitates the conforming delivery dose to the target, avoidance of the critical tissue, and ability for multi-target irradiation. Tomotherapy has two unique delivery modes, tomohelical and tomodirect. Tomohelical mode, this is a delivery of the radiation through the continuous rotation of the gantry and continuous coach motion. With the tomohelical mode, we can irradiate the big volumes like craniospinal irradiation and also irradiation of whole body, total body irradiation, total marrow irradiation, and other advanced cases. Here, it's a short movie that represents how the system works in tomohelical mode. We see the patient set up, and a table continuously moves into the bore, and during the delivery of tomohelical radiation, we see that the system continuously moves around the patient. And here we introduce the treatment of the prostate. And during this case, we also can see how the multi-leaf modulator works inside the system. We see the moving leaves, and they are opens under the target and close under the healthy tissue or critical organs. And here we see that how the radiation, the treatment of the prostate goes on the way, and we see that conformal delivery of the dose to the target, and we can see that we can spare the healthy tissue and critical organs like rectum and the bladder. Tomodirect mode. With the tomodirect mode, we can deliver the radiation from the selected angles. We can choose from 2 to 12 angles. With this, we can treat, for example, breast. And due to this methodic, we can exclude or save the collateral breast from the irradiation. We also can treat the multiple target in one plan using the tomodirect mode. Here is also simulation with a movie how the tomodirect mode works. The same way the patient set up, the table moves continuously in the longitudinal projection. In the same time, we start the gantry movie, and we see that the delivery of the treatment goes only from the selected angles. In the same time, we also can see the system inside again, how the modulator works. And here we introduce the treatment of the breast. And we can see then that the collateral breast totally excluded from the irradiation using this mode. This is also the leaves of the modulator. And now we see that how the treatment is delivered. With tomotherapy system, we have the unique ability to make the imaging before the each fraction, before the each treatment starts. This is very important because with this radiotherapy mode, we have the long time treatment and the patient comes 30 or 40 fraction, and during this time the target can shift or the organ can shrink, and therefore we have to be sure what we treat. We make the MVCT, and live images are compared with the images from CT patient data. Then the system calculates, the software automatically calculates the offsets and can correct the position of the table for the any calculated offsets. How the treatment delivery process goes on the tomotherapy. At first we position the patient on the table. Of course we use the laser. Then we do MVCT imaging, and it goes very quickly, very fast, and goes automatically, fully automatic process. The system makes a registration between the live images and the images done from CT, calculates the offsets, and then we correct these offsets with a table. And then the treatment starts. We have the recent publication about the time of the treatment for the mix or complex long treatment fields for advanced lesion. This is all together less than 12 minutes, starts from the positioning and to the end of the treatment. Tomotherapy can treat the big volumes, the different type of pathology and indication like total body, total marrow radiation, multiple tumors, also can provide the treatment for the breast, prostate, as I already showed, and can treat the small tumors. With tomotherapy and helical tomotherapy mode, we can provide the one continuous delivery of the treatment. This is non-isocentric treatment, so there is no isocenter shifts and no field matching. With the new features, IDMS, data management system, we can connect all together the Accuray systems in the department, and we see that there is also external connection with the oncology information system. Using this feature, we can be flexible with the treatment in the department, and we can schedule the one patient for the different systems. So we can treat several fractions, several days in one system, and then bring the patient for the another tomotherapy. It gives the flexibility and can increase the throughput patient in the department. With precision treatment planning station, we have the unique feature for the to create the adaptive planning, adaptive plans, and provide the adaptive radiation therapy. Here is the European sites where was first installed the RadExact system, and they give a very positive feedback, and significantly they mentioned that the time for the very advanced and difficult cases significantly less with the new RadExact system. The main indication for tomotherapy RadExact, here is a nice slide which shows the main indications for that can be treated, that head and neck, the lungs, the spine, and the other type of the treatment in oncology. Our systems, tomotherapy and RadExact, brings a clear patient benefits for the treatment, for the benefits for the treatment in the oncology disease. At first, this is very precise treatment and deliver the fever side effects, less toxicity for the patient. We have the fever treatment session, especially on the CyberKnife. This is non-invasive treatment, outpatient procedure, and significantly improve the quality of the life of the patient. Thank you very much for the attention.